Hi guys, welcome to my unboxing video. These are my iView 1080p HD video camera glasses that I ordered from Amazon. They just came today, so I waited all this time until I could do this video to open them up. I haven't been excited about a package in a long time. This is going to be so cool. These are going to make my videos awesome. I'm going to be doing a lot of point of view type videos where I'll go out to Portland or go to the Oregon coast, or you know, just about anything that I can do point of view that would be exceptional that way, I'm going to do. Bubbly, 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 bubbly. Okay, more bubbly, more bubbly, more bubbly, so it's nice and secure. And here they are. Capture your view, it says. And these are right here, the iView Horizon 1080p camera glasses right there for you all to see and enjoy. See them in there? They're peeking out at you. This is weird because I'm recording upside down, so it's a little kind of freaking me out when I'm trying to get the camera glasses and everything in frame for you guys. Okay, so let's see what we have inside. The mysteries that lie deep inside the box. There they are. Here's our book. iView Horizontal 1080p User Manual. And I'll be making a review video to show you everything that these things do. This is just the unboxing video. The review video will be over on my Old Nerd Reviews channel. I'll put the link down below in the annotation and in the description. So you can go over there and subscribe so you can see the review video when they come out. But like I said, this is just the unboxing. Here are the glasses themselves. iView on the inside. Put those over there. And here's a nice little case, nice little hard case that comes with the glasses. And we've got the AC power plug in there. And there's the USB cord that also plugs into your computer so that you can download your video footage. Comes with a 8 gig card, but I got a 32 gig card add-on for it, which enables me to record approximately 4 hours of footage. We've got a nice little case for it. It's a nice little material to put your glasses in and keep them safe. Here is a dust-free cloth to clean the glasses with. And these are a couple clear lenses, so you can change those out. So, you know, if I'm going to be recording in a place that's fairly dark, and these things do really good in the dark, you'll see them when I show them to you in one of the next few videos. But if you're in a dark place, you don't want dark glasses, dark lenses, so you can replace them with these clear ones, which is really nice. So that is the unboxing for the iView Horizon 1080p camera glasses. This is going to be a lot of fun. You guys are going to see a lot of very cool videos coming from me. using these things. You guys take care. Hop over to Old Nerd Reviews once again, because the review of these glasses will be coming out there. And I will see you next time. Bye.